because it's Mexico coming forward. That's surely gone out of play. Aguilar takes it out by a good few inches and then crumples to the ground because of the slightest of taps to his midriff. I can't believe he's grimacing.